Hello guys, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to split and group your clips in Vegas Pro 15. It's really simple, but first don't forget to subscribe our channel for more Vegas Pro tutorials. And please leave us feedback to improve our next video in future. Now, let's start by opening Vegas Pro 15. As you can see, I have a video along with audio track in my timeline window. And I want to move audio or video track separately, or just want to remove audio from video. But when I move either audio or video track, the other track also move along with it. Now simply press U on your keyboard, when either the video or audio track is selected. Now you can see, that audio track is separated from the video track. And you can simply, delete or move, audio or video track. And, if you have many video or audio tracks like this, and you want to separate each track at once. Simply press Ctrl plus A on your keyboard to select all tracks, and then press U. Now you can see, each track is separated from other tracks. If you want to group them again, simply press and hold Ctrl on your keyboard, and select which tracks or clips you want to group, then release Ctrl and press G. You can see, selected video or audio tracks grouped again. If I move a video track, the audio track also move along with it. And if you want to make group of all your tracks or videos at once, press Ctrl plus A on your keyboard, and then press G. You can see all video or audio tracks available on timeline window are grouped. That's it guys, that is how you split and group clips, and I hope this tutorial will help you. Select tracks, and simply press U on your keyboard to separate tracks, and press G to group them again. That's it. It's really easy. Thanks you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe our channel for more videos. Share it with your friends, and the last thing, don't forget to leave us feedback to improve our next video in future.